Hey guys, Emma here, and good evening or good afternoon or good morning, depending on where you are when you're watching this. I'm bringing you another RDR2 video. In this one we're going to be robbing a stagecoach with Bill and Killy. But before we do, there's that campsite that I want to hit, and there's one further down that I want to hit. So we'll go ahead and hit them, and then we'll go to the camp, talk to Bill, and head off to do the robbery. And if I'm correct, this is the Moin Raiders.
Easy, whoa.
Oi. They had to be 3 stars and 2 stars, didn't they? Yep, that is it.
Well, my pocket's feeling like about time we went on a tear.
That's right.
Let me just warm my cold heart here.
Now, who we got here?
Who's there? You come one step closer and we'll kill you dead.
What in God's earth is that coming out? Where is it? Oh, it's mauling them! Oh, holy shit! Oh, it came out and just went absolutely mental on them! Oh, look at that! Oi, what the hell? I've never seen that before. Where did it go? Oh, it's gone down there. Jesus. It just came out and mauled like the ones, like he got absolutely annihilated. Dude, unlucky. Shit. I'm surprised it didn't come after me, to be honest. Half tempted to go after it, but it's probably gone by now. Damn, unlucky or what? never seen that happen before. Went down that way somewhere. Jesus. That on film. I don't know where the our camp's gone, but we'll head to our camp and start that mission.
Okay there. Easy.
Give this to Pearson to sell.
Yep.
I guess that's what you get for being in a Grizzly, eh? Dark, so by the time we get back to camp we'll have to sleep to the next day and then we can head out to do the robbery we're feeling in Kitty.
You don't need whatever you're up to. Now get.
All right, simmer down.
Good Lord, what are you doing?
Okay, tough guy. Who's talking now, huh?
No, put a gun on me, dude. Wait, wasn't this one of the Stasis missions where you had to go to that dude and get the money and you didn't really speak great English? I'm sure this is that place. It looks very familiar, and I've been here before because the cupboard's open. Oh, whoops, completely missed. Give up trying to get him to and trying to put him on the table, but it's just not happening. Oh, I didn't see that up there. I was wondering where's the candy at? No collectibles or anything?
Yep.
Alright, well, I'm glad I stopped by there. That was a nice little place to stop and pick up some stuff. Whoa, easy boy.
again.
Dude.
No. Listen, I know what this looks like, but you got to help me out again. Man, come on, please.
Again? Come on. Oh, nah.
Just shoot the damn chains already. Come on. Shoot me free. Yes.
Relax.
Oh, again. Yes. Praise the Lord. Thank you. You must be my guardian angel. I hope I'll get a chance to repay you someday.
I won't hold my breath. I'd keep out of sight a while. Seems like you're a prime target.
You said it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make them laugh, man. It always seems to get caught. Gets caught, gets away, and then gets caught again. Like, repeatedly. Curiosity.
Anybody, help me! Untie me now, or hope I don't get loose. You cocksucking bastard!
Dude, chill.
Please help me!
This is very kind of you.
Cheers, mate. Have a good
what
evening.
The hell?
You take care now. All right, boy.
Actually, by the time we get back to camp, it'll probably be time to do the coach robbery. think that's an NPC camp. So I'll leave them be, I think. What horse have you got there, mate?
Morning to you.
Morning, Arthur.
You did good with that Grace business.
As I told you, I was born and down manor houses.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will.
This'll help the stew.
How's it going?
Look at the quality on this. Should fetch a good price. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Okay, I think it's still too early because Bill's not sitting over there. So what we'll do is we'll have a sleep till noon or something, and then hopefully it should be available to do.
For a robbery. I've had a good run of luck recently.
Okay.
Robbed a house up in Roanoke Ridge. Robbed a couple of drunken soldiers out near the swamps.
And what are you about to do?
A stage.
Well, good luck.
Well, do you want to come with me? Now, I was going to ask Sean, but he's too much of a hothead.
What's the opportunity?
A bank stage. And without much security. This feller was telling me about it a couple of nights ago when we was drinking. It's gonna be coming right through, and the bank records, the cost of security ain't worth the risk. Now, there'll be a couple guys, but nothing too serious, and lots of money. Easy money.
Well, that's always the dream of every thief. Easy money.
Well, like I was saying, my luck is in now, Arthur.
Well, then, why not? Who you taking?
I think we need a girl. See, I got a plan in mind.
Well, in that case, Tilly, you free? We got some work. Stagecoach.
Sounds good. Let's do it.
Okay, follow me. There's a good spot where we should be able to cut it off northwest of Dewberry Creek.
And you're certain this information sounds, Bill? After that mess with the Cornwall stage, I want to make sure we're not riding in another army of guards.
Yes, I'm certain.
So what's the plan?
I was thinking a little womanly distraction.
I figured that much. But what's the story? Route, number of guards, you know, important details.
Just do exactly what I say and you'll be fine, all right?
How about we do exactly what Tilly says? I'd feel a lot safer.
Because I've done all the groundwork on this. Next time she brings in a lead of her own, we'll all bow down, I promise.
I'll remember you said that.
You follow orders, you stay alive. That's what they used to tell me in the army.
That kicked you out of the army.
They did not.
I beg to differ, Marion.
Have you been going through my things?
You shouldn't have left it out.
Can you believe this, Morgan? I don't trust her any more than I trust that Kieran boy. I never have. Running with them foreman boys all them years. She could turn on us any minute.
Just shut your mouth or I'll shut it for you. You have no damn clue.
All right, just take it easy, you two. Get your minds on what matters so we do this right.
Let's cut up through the creek.
Spot we first picked out for a camp.
A dry riverbed?
Yep.
Who the hell suggested that?
Mike, I believe.
Well, that don't surprise me. Ha, go on! So the stage should be coming from over there.
What you want me to do?
Just act dumb and silly and get the thing stopped. You know, like you do.
And what you mean by that?
Come on, don't get all precious and stuck up on me.
I don't like your manners, Mr. Williamson. In fact, I think you're an obnoxious idiot.
What'd you say to me?
I didn't say enough to you, you useless half man.
Half man? Half man? What does that even mean?
Will you two stop arguing?
He started it.
Here's a goddamn stagecoach. You doing this?
Yes. Come on, both of you, follow me!
I do apologize for the squeaky chair, guys.
Blow it open. Stand back.
to do it. Nope. I stood that.
Are you gonna blow it or not?
Why do I keep pressing the square? Worst place to put it. Damn, poor horses, man.
We made a right mess of that.
We stopped it, didn't we?
Yeah, after chasing it all over New Hanover, with God knows who watching. Got it. Right. Let's split up, get the hell out of here.
Okay, but you owe me my cut. Don't think I'll forget.
I know. Go on.
I'll see you back at camp.
Alright guys, well that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please go ahead and leave a like. And I will catch you in the next video. Until then, take it easy. And I shall see you soon.